Cheyne, if you could just talk a little bit about your experiences so far with the lasers.
Well, of course, we had the awful bushfires late last year in 2019, and Simone kindly lent us one to trial because we had a lot of burnt patients coming in. And we were very impressed with it, and you know, we've done a lot of burns injuries over the years, and I really do think it did speed up the healing process, and that's why we decided to buy one.
So, yeah, so could you see any potential other uses for that for the laser going forward?
Oh, now I found out all the things it can do.
For sure.
We're going to trial it in a number of different areas of koala medicine.
Yeah, so what are some of the common issues the koalas can face?
Well, I like the idea of reducing inflammation, because koalas don't cope well with anti-inflammatories. They tend to excrete them too fast. So this would be really good as a basically a mechanical means rather than a drug means.
Yep, for sure.
And of course, with other injuries they can get with dog attacks and hit by cars. So we're going to try it in all different areas.
Lovely. Thanks for your time, Cheyne.
No worries.